soothing music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Good morning once again. Welcome to grammar class. We are looking at gender in our grammar subject. What is gender? Gender is recognition and classification given to humans, animals, and things as either male or female. Examples, we have masculine, words denoting male creations. Feminine, words denoting female creations. Common, words denoting creations of either sex, like chair, children, sorry, child. We have proper nouns, examples, masculine and feminine, proper nouns. We have Alexander, Alexandra, Francis, Francisca, Louis, Louisa, Patrick, Patricia, Paul, Paulina or Pauline, Joseph, Josephine. Gender of some common nouns of persons: father, mother, sister, brother, gentleman, lady, boy, girl, stepson, stepdaughter. Gender of humans. We have husband, wife, prophet, prophetess, John, Joan, scout, guide, wizard, witch, executor, executive, count, countess, headmaster, headmistress, comedian, comedian, barman, barmaid, bachelor, spinster or medium, baron, baroness. Gender of animals. We have the male and the female, and their general name, hyena. The male is called dog and the female is called bitch. We have mouse. The male is called buck and the female is called doe. We have the owl. The male is called owlet and the female is called Jenny. We have leopard, leopard, leopardess. Bee, the male is called drone, the female is called queen. Ostrich, we have the male as cock and the female as hen. Elephant, we have the male as bull and the female as cow. Zebra, stallion as the male, male as the female. Gorilla, silver back, black back. Crocodile, bull, cow. Cat, tomcat, queen. Duck, we have drake as the male, duck or hen as the female. Fox, we have dog as the male, vixen as the female. Antelope, buck, and doe. Goat, billy goat, nanny goat. We have come to the end of our class. You can replay this if you missed any part. Check your homework in the portal and your home and your classroom. Thank you.